So, the past few Sundays, we've been practicing Psalms 23, and they're going to present it. They're kind of shy, so.
No, they're not. Yes, you are. You can do it. You guys know it. Ready?
One, two, three.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. For you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Prepare a table before me, in the presence of my enemies. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Yeah.